So in latest version of VS Code, I was seeing that certain lines were frozen at the top. You can see that these lines are frozen. So if you want to get rid of that, what you can do is right click on those frozen lines and then you have to uncheck this sticky scroll. And now you can see that those frozen rows are removed.